The award for best use of technology for social good goes to HarassMap.
HarassMap is a project in Egypt to try and reduce sexual harassment of girls and women. The jury found this to be a really important project for two reasons. One, it raises awareness about sexual harassment. And secondly, it allows women and girls to anonymously report sexual harassment.